Hey everybody, Killing Floor 2 with Doug. Oh god.
I'm sorry.
Who do I support? Gunslinger, Elite Sharpshooter, I guess. Sure, I don't know. I really don't know what to do, so I haven't really played anything online.
No. I'm just gonna be running around trying to kill everything.
What the hell was that?
It chose to spawn with a shovel this time. That makes it better.
I'm following Doug.
Best bloody army in the world.
We got stuff behind us. Behind you, Doug. Hey, don't be taking.
Yeah, I'm just smacking stuff.
Why am I going so slow?
I have to hunt down my stuff. I've also got super speed, so that doesn't help. Wow.
Give me a second. Reloading.
I love it.
You've nearly cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can
that's
the
nice. Can't see anything. Great.
Glad to see you made it through. Make for the pod and gear up. Work and everyone survived.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this single lever action gun, but
there's crannies everywhere, place like this.
I don't know what are we supposed to do? Auto upgrade? Let's see. Oh.
Saving it for cold hazard.
How much do I have?
Final choices, people.
Starting at, I just fill your ammo and get armor.
Oh, I don't know how to get armor.
First waves just for armor. Armor should be the top.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything.
Oh. Wait. It's, I don't know how to autofill. Okay, whatever.
Time's up.
Where'd you go, Doug?
Beyond their way.
Oh.
Which is a good spot for a sergeant to hang out.
Yeah. Invisible one.
There's visible people.
Spider's coming in. If you need help, let me know.
Way more where that came from.
Oh, there's a big group of them, dude. Oh, crap.
That's time on the range.
Come on, come on.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Hmm. I need your help.
Told you I could shoot.
You might want to get off the beach. I can actually, I know a spot that's good for long range, and I can get close.
Oh, I got a trophy. Works.
There's ammo over here. Come and grab that. I don't need it. I have a shovel.
How do I get? Oh, okay.
Yep, it's highlighted in green. Crap, now I have to go. But pretty much, this is where I want to hang out for most of it, because you can snipe off this cliff and I can hit everything behind you.
Oh.
Or be down on the beach and have you cover me.
Well, I was trying to cover you.
Pretty nicely.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Usually they won't go back there. It's two sharpshooters. This is gonna throw me for a loop.
Well, I do have a pistol as well, so. Okay.
Neither good as I am.
Phil?
Yeah.
Phil? I've got 319. Oh, I don't even know how to throw grenades.
L1?
Okay, I'm...
Don't try it yet. I'll tell you when there's zombies around.
I've got...
I have to power down the pod.
This guy, you can get free ammo off of him, so I recommend grabbing ammo. One with the red backpack, that he has ammo. I'm pressing circle near him. I'd usually grab that before you fill your ammo. Just to save money.
Well, I did grab that one up top before I,
Yeah. That's good, too, but it's always good to have free ammo. Oh,
yeah.
This is fun. This guy's SWAT. I think, yeah. Let's see. Yep, L1's your name. Okay.
I'm trying to get over there, Doug, wherever you're at. Fire zombie behind you!
Dodged.
We just got trapped.
Yeah, that's why we want to be on the beach.
Yeah, I shouldn't have been up.
That guy had flashbangs. He should have been able to save us.
Yeah, but he didn't. So what happens now?
You wait till next round and respawn.
Oh, is that what happens?
Once the wave ends, you'll be able to come back to get your gun back. Sell it and stuff. Actually, you won't be able to go get your gun because it's what you'll have when you spawn. Dude, you need to kill this frickin' siren. Oh, that's fun. I'm on fire.
Don't mind if I do. Well, okay.
Let's get you restocked.
Okay. Remember, because I was on a...
That siren will just kill the crap out of you.
Oh yeah, I
that scream and get away. Especially Phil, for me because I'm close range.
Phil.
Right. Well, so I'm a little better off than you are.
Yeah, I don't have. Okay.
I don't need a nail gun.
I don't have any money, so. I literally got.
Hold on.
Where are we going?
Trying to see if anyone will give me some. Guessing, bud. No, it doesn't.
Hurry up.
That's great.
Zeds are getting closer.
Guess I'll wait till next round then and just get a pulverizer.
What are we doing? You better go.
Spot.
Where?
Hang out with the support.
Time's over. Get back to
where are you?
More Zeds inbound.
Did you go left?
Turn around. I'm the dude with the fist icon.
Okay.
Hang out up here for a while, but eventually we're going to have to bail out onto the beach. SWAT guy's hanging out with us, that's cool. I'm going now. The SWAT stays up there, he can watch your back.
He ain't. Well, maybe he is, I don't know.
I've got a lot of zombies down here. Y'all might have to come down here. Well, if you want kills, that is. I can manage fine mostly on my own. That's just how I built this character.
I didn't know you could build characters.
You gotta level up first. I'm running perks that pretty much regen my health and make me do more damage.
Okay, I'm starting to like...
Once you figure out the aim for that level ration, it's pretty darn decent. You'll like the EVR more. Once you get it. Once I get the weapons I want, I'll be able to just load you with money.
You've nearly cleared this batch out.
Ooh, there's a siren over there. That's nice.
We can reopen the trader pod soon.
I'm gonna try to help this siren here.
There's a siren attacking somebody? Oh, that's nice. There's honey sitting over here. Don't mind if I do.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
Okay.
Sansa, you were quite a team player back there.
What do you mean by leveling up?
Glad you made it back.
Yeah, you'll level up. Now, your whole thing is just killing things with your weapons and getting headshots. But if you just go for headshots most of the time, you should level up pretty fast.
Yeah, I need 1100 to get the M14.
Someone just killed themselves. Oh wait, no, I can get ammo off this guy. Hold on. Oh, that's a Winchester. I don't mind if I did.
Port closed.
Okay, now I'm in a good spot. We got a sledgehammer that makes explosions. What's that? I just picked up some gun. What is that?
I don't know.
The heck? Okay. Oh, those are friggin' fire pistols.
Burn, you bastard! You're looking at me, are you?
Keep your heads on. Keep yourself on a swivel.
can hear him. Just listen for the loud stepping. Avoided. There's a siren there. That's fine. Will at those pistols you're using don't level up the sharpshooter, they level up the pyro or the firebug or whatever the hell it is.
Yeah, I know.
And
but,
the gunslinger.
Yeah, but it was still fun.
Yeah, I'm just telling you. You can use whatever you want, it's just not gonna level up your sharpshooter class.
Finish the last ones off.
I'm probably going to buy an RPG sooner or later. Actually, maybe not. Get off of me. Freaking siren. Sirens suck. They can kill me quicker than anything else can. I haven't seen the... Did someone already kill the scrape? They had to. Yeah, they had to have killed this Greg. No, no, yeah, they
get
did.
To the indicated pod for resupply.
Right, your ammo.
Well, maybe I can sell that gun, right?
Oh, you can sell them. You can sell anything you pick up. That's why if you see guns on the ground, grab them. It's free money.
Nice. Which of you lot are drawing
dual Spitfires, that's worth quite a bit.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Dual Spitfires sell. Oh, somebody already... Yeah.
That's why I entered.
Wait a minute. Can I... I can buy... buy that one. Fill. I'm out of money.
Glad you made it back.
Probably the gun you want.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
I'm totally gonna get them. Actually. Damn, I could get...
Bring
I could get pulverizer and...
Why am I so skint?
I'd have to restart.
God, this guy is slow.
No, I'm just extraordinarily fast. Once you get your first perk, it'll be a little... Be a little bit faster, or you can do more damage. There's ammo. I don't need it. Bro, sharpshooters don't tend to get too much money, but once you get enough to get the rail gun, we'll be in a good spot.
Why?
There's a flesh pounder somewhere.
Why do I want the rail gun?
You can kill the big guys in about 3 shots with it.
Start. Now finish the job.
It does insane amounts of damage. Problem is you won't be able to have your EBR if you're using that. Someone already killed the flesh pounder. Who was that? Oh, he's got an AA-12. That makes sense.
I got... There's a chainsaw guy up here. I need to get some damn health, man. I got one of them. Self heal.
By holding square, and you can heal others by pressing up. I don't feel you. If you're low on health, just hold square. Greg, you don't even gotta be low.
Practice. Wake up. Help. Keep it up. When you're done, Come see me. Pod safely open. Nicely done. Killing a Scrag is never easy, but you did it well.
I'm not a big fan of this gun. One with the scope, but too wobbly.
Looks like I'll be finding a Batmobile.
You can get perks that makes it less wobbly. But you gotta level up in class for that, so.
You earn the money. Now
spend it. What do I want to get? Slyander. So, I'll just save up. Oh, Russian. Yeah. Okay. Get a Slyander.
Okay, where are
we? Back to the beach. Going this way.
Yeah.
Ooh, ammo, don't need that.
I don't need it either at this point.
Oh, so one of our teammates does not heal themselves. We just want to push through this area, so I'm just going to keep swinging.
Threw a grenade to try to help.
Let's call that your warm up.
It's her head's gone, they're good.
Reloading, cover me.
Heal up, you're good. Big dude around here somewhere. I haven't seen any big guys yet. I know they're here. There's an invisible. They're calling you. Big guys around here somewhere. I know they're here.
How's everybody feel?
It's over here. A bunch of little guys. Oh, never mind. There's not a little guy over here. Well, we're about to have fun.
Yeah, well.
If I tank him, we should be able to get him.
Behind you!
Yeah, I know, I'm good. Focus on keeping yourself alive. Just tanking that Scrake before he gets close enough to destroy us. One-shot headshot sirens with that gun now. And it's good for him firing because of the whole laser sight thing. Supports now.
That's more than you can manage.
Need money for
Oh, I gotta be.
Get the railgun, you're gonna have to ditch your EBR. What you're gonna have with a railgun is the Winchester.
Do what?
Or a hang, I don't know.
It's
you gotta manage your weight well.
Yeah. The ray gun. Yeah, so I will. I had enough, but I'll wait. I will literally wait. Until
it's expensive, but the thing is that it'll auto lock on the parts. If you press R1, it'll turn the lock on off just so that you can like shoot just lines of enemies. But the lock on's good for big guys because you don't have to have the aim to hit their head. You can just pound them on their weak points. That's good.
Nobody's hanging out with us.
Yeah, they're kind of hovering. Get in for some. We're all grouped up, so we're going to get to deal with all of the big guys that come in here. Oh shit, it's Greg.
Come see me in the pod safely open. Nicely done. Hey there, Mr. Moneybags. Don't forget to invest that cash. You earned the money. Now spend it.
Forgetting that I can block.
Are
you invested in a railgun?
Yeah.
Now's about the time that we want to be hanging out up on that spot.
Why?
More Zeds on the scope.
Because it's a good vantage point to get the big dudes. Pretty much if you see the chainsaw guys or the other kind, you want to focus on them with the railgun. Try to get headshots with the lock-on feature.
Watch out.
I'll try to watch your back while I'm up here. That was your railgun firing, okay. I don't know what that sound was.
Now finish the job, Ali.
It's not worth putting more than one round into basic people. Fat guys, as long as you take their head off, they'll bleed out in no time.
I had to jump down, Doug. I had to.
Yeah, I had to run up and deal with a siren before it got close. That was my bad. I've got health regen, so I'm better equipped to deal with sirens than the average Joe.
I took that chainsaw guy down with his head, so.
There's another chainsaw dude. He's coming down from where we were. I don't hear him anymore. Where is he? He's around here somewhere. I can hear him. Just keep an eye out. There's a railgun here.
There he is. I see him. I see him.
I'll stun him.
I got him.
He's still here. Okay, I'll just tank this one, then you deal with whatever one you feel like.
Whoa!
Perfect.
That's
okay.
Nice.
Let's get you restocked.
Don't know if I'm a big fan of the rail gun, but...
perks make it quite a bit better, but really all boils down to personal choice.
Yeah, I don't. There's not much for the shot sharpshooter, you know, to use.
No, there's really not. Just in case. That I'm gonna need it, but I have.
Much better, pal.
Needs money.
Yeah,
you got an A-12.
Must close the pod very soon.
Any money?
I don't have any money. Get out of here.
Money, guys. Anyone feeling poor?
Wall Street Mark II. That's money, me,
guys.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Everyone's running around for more money. That's great.
Well, if you insist.
I'm only level 2 though, Doug, it looks like, so...
Probably at level 3 by the end of this. Take a moment. But now I've got like a chainsaw from hell, so...
Reload, man.
Yeah, there's about to be a lot of people coming over here. This is about to go into shit. Yeah, this is about to go into shit. big guys piling over here. Yeah, we got a demolitionist, so that's good. Sucks. So we stay away from the door. That's an end well. Oh, that's nice.
Sit wisely. We've got a real fight ahead.
And now the boss.
How's your bank balance feeling? Fatter, I imagine.
What do you mean?
Depending on who it is. Gonna have varied so recommendations. Actually, maybe not.
Why is it a boss?
This is the last wave.
Oh, is it really?
Straight up. Still on the beach, it doesn't matter. So once you die, you drop whatever gun that you're holding.
Mm-hmm.
Which is sometimes a good thing if you're holding a $16,000 gun. Because usually it's too heavy for any random person to pick up, and it'll still be there when you respawn. Okay. Now it's fun time. Oh, alternatives will be easy. Look out for his grenades, basically. Stay away from him, but you've got a railgun, so that shouldn't be a problem. Either his head or his back is where you want to shoot. Not pretty much any of his lock-on spots are good. Want to fight him on the beach, we'll need a lot of room. A lot of room.
I scared you, don't I?
It is self-medication that hurts.
Okay, where is he?
He's coming. Just make sure to stay away from him. Starting out, that won't be too difficult, but they'll get faster and more dangerous the further we go. Try to keep your health towards full because he can do a stupid amount of damage in a small amount of time. Towards the end. I've seen so many teams fail just because of this. Yep, there's one. shoot him. Can't see him.
Oh, I'm so close to death. Oh, jeez. No way.
I'm gonna play it back a little bit. But he's almost dead. And he's dead. Awesome.
I got him with that.
I think you got the kill.
I did get the kill. Divolter.
See at the end. Yep. Yeah, you got it. Okay.
It was a 360 no scope fakey fakey.
This is really 360 no scope boss. Yeah, you got him. Nice.
I didn't get any rewards. I just did average. I didn't even get to level 9. Yeah, level 10 was not sure. That's I did 12,000 damage with my Abyss.